It's already in the 30s in some places, but residents of the interior should brace themselves for even hotter weather this week. With the soaring temperatures, Interior Health is reminding people to stay safe, as heat stroke can be life-threatening.
So too much heat can be harmful for your health. So illness can result when the body gains heat faster than it can cool itself down, and this can lead to weakness, disorientation, and exhaustion.
The greatest people at risk are children and babies who rely on adults to keep them hydrated.
With children, it's very, very important that they not be left in a parked car, because the temperatures in those cars can rise very extremely.
People over the age of 65, those with heart or respiratory problems, and even healthy people who work outside are especially prone to heat-related illness. But according to Interior Health, it's important to remember anyone can get heat stroke.
So there are a number of symptoms associated with heat-related illness, and they can range from quite mild to very severe, requiring medical care by a healthcare provider.
But being careful doesn't mean you can't enjoy the summer heat.
So it is very important to know that heat-related illness can be prevented. It is preventable. So firstly, individuals should try and stay cool. That would be moving to an indoor environment that has air conditioning. So that may be in their own home.
In order to prevent serious harm, Pollock says individuals should watch for early symptoms of sunstroke.
Often heat-related illness will start with the individual having very pale, cool, and moist skin.
At-home treatment and prevention for heat stroke can look similar and can include staying hydrated, taking a cool shower, wearing lightweight clothing, or even just planning your outside activity for a cooler time during the day. For Castnet News, I'm Sydney Chisholm.